Most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here. And the match that follows ought to follow suit. Blue and burgundy, wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. Barcelona have gone 4-3-3. Jim, how do you interpret that?
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation one minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a five across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
So it's down to business here. That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side. He's got away. Dembele. He's had a goal! And it's a goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
I tell you, the chest control was the key component there. That enabled the shot.
Barcelona have an early lead. Good start. Out to the left it goes. Played into space out wide. Lozano is desperately calling for it out wide. Messi has gone out. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Ain't long and direct.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty pucks.
Lozano. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. And the header! Just whacks it away. Forward it goes. Now it's Luke de Jong.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's left his man. That's been won straight back. Luis Suarez, Coutinho, cuts it out. That's Philippe Coutinho. Hit into the middle. And that's been levered clear. And a shot. It's broken loose.
Philippe Coutinho really got caught in the trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Coutinho fires from distance. Cleared without complication. Oh, smart save.
Close. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half,
but there has only been that one goal. This was very, very tight.
Well, that's it.
It's the start of the second half. Barcelona carrying a one-goal lead. Tries to get it forward quickly. Chip through. He's made certain that won't get through. He's gone for a throw-in. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Lozano. It's a loose ball. To win it back. And it's loose, who's getting there? Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Going through.
That's Dembele.
He's got away. Has a hit! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up there because he was both careless and costly from the outset.
PSV have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
That's a foul, no two ways about it. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Dembele, great leap! The direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
What changes here? From both sides do that. Upfield. Ball's out on the left now. He's left his man. Dembele. Big chance! Trying to get there. Lozano. And out to safety. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
He's looked long this time.
Keeper goes long, and it's hoisted clear. PSV have it back, and they can go again. Aimed long and direct. And time is up, and there goes the whistle. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control, they did enough to win it.
Final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
Very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening. So Henri getting clear though. It's Thierry Henry! He scored! He scored for Arsenal in the Bernabeu!